to. Hey, how about that intro, Hoppy?
God damn it. I can't do it serious. My bad. Oh, it's funny. That's good. That's good. I liked it.
Did you actually watch it?
Yeah. Well, I haven't watched the newest one. I'll rewatch it because there's one that I saw before and the other one I'm not sure if it's different or not.
It's very different.
Is it? Okay.
Well, compared from like the first one was like the sugar skulls and stuff like that.
Okay.
You saw that one, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Then I was at work, so I kind of like was watching it, but half the time working, trying to work too. So.
Yeah. What are we doing right now?
We are shopping for this man's, just got done. Christmas party.
Yeah.
You gotta come up dressed and actually have a button-down shirt because this fool does not own.
I own one button-down shirt. One button-down shirt, and it's okay. I bought it last year for the SA trip for work, and I got super drunk in that shirt. Good times. Now, I bought two shirts. You probably can't see them. You can't see them. Anyways, they're really dope. You'll probably see one of them tomorrow. I'm not going to record much at the party, I'm sure. It'll be kind of weird. But,
come on.
I mean, I'm sure.
Content,
after,
baby. Content.
Yeah. After a few beers, we'll see what happens. But right now, we're going to go to the Walmart down the road here and find a tarp.
We'll be back.
I think he needs my help, but I'm not helping him.
Content, baby. Whoa, hey. So we didn't get any content there at Walmart. That was our bad.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we're already back at home. Got the tarp, about to take this top off of my dad's truck. So, maybe we can set up the camera trying to do the whole rigmarole, but who knows?
Yeah, yeah. We'll get some light.
Jesus. So, I don't know if you can see me. So, a little side thing. This is my backyard, by the way. You barely see it.
It's like too late for that right? Shit.
Anyway, this right here, you can see that. Can you see that barely?
Yeah, barely.
That right there is my first car, which I still have. So it just sits back here. So one day I'll get it running, you know, up to par.
Yeah.
But let's go check the road.
So dark that it gets blurry like real quick.
Does it?
Yeah. Oh, here you go.
All right. So this was my first car. I customized it. It's a Ricer. I mean, this is back when I didn't know a lot. But yeah, it's a nice little car still.
It's not bad.
Not bad. We'll give you a better shot tomorrow. Maybe Eric will be here helping us clean out our sheds. That way we see what we're taking.
You said that one on me. But then again, I can't in good conscience not help out.
I mean, it's up to you. But anyway, let's get this top off.
Yeah. So Javi's taping it down right now.
Yeah, it was a lot easier than we thought. I'm gonna go eat something because we're hungry.
Haven't eaten at all. No. I'm blinding you, sir.
Hey, hold on. We had a Reese's Pieces. Or I had a box of Reese's Pieces. Eric had a Reese's. Oh, not a Reese's.
Rice Krispie treat.
Rice Krispies.
That's all we have in our stomach right now. And then I had like.
Did you eat lunch today?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
For context, sometimes I don't take lunch at work because I'm a fucking like crazy ass worker, I guess. Oh, you know what you need to do when you go to Mexico? You got to do a mini episode of Javi Eats.
There's gonna be plenty of that.
By yourself, of course.
As, as much as they're feeding my brother, he's over there right now.
Yeah.
Woo, baby. He went to our spots that we used to go to when we were kids. Had some noodles. Makes you want to touch some.
Oh, damn.
Excuse me, I'm gonna go down here.
It's opposite day. It's the opposite day. So we just came out of Torchy's.
Harshies.
We had some bomb ass tacos. It wasn't worthy of a hobby eat, so.
Well, we just didn't think about it.
Honestly. Yeah, okay. We didn't think about it. But I had a few. I had like three beers. Like I had a 512 IPA, and then I had two pecan porters. The beloved pecan porter. I've been waiting for that fucking beer for like 2 or 3 weeks already, and I got it. Well,
now we're going to get tattooed.
Ah, oh, shit. That'd be great.
Too late for that.
And unfortunately, it's too late. You go ahead and drive. Obviously, Javi's driving. That's why. That's the only reason I even record in the car. It's because Javi's driving.
Just like last time.
Just like last time, man. But I don't know what's next.
Let's see. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, yeah.
See what happens.
I'll let Javi take the wheel. Check it out, y'all. It's downtown Round Rock. They changed up the fucking water tower lights. It's now LED, baby.
Dancing and shit.
For real. Oh, I just witnessed an unfortunate occurrence. Dude.
We just witnessed a tragedy.
Dude, I just saw a fucking... I saw a breakup. I just saw a breakup happen. Like, old dude was like, he put his hands up on his head, and then his girl just fucking left him. Straight up left him. It was real fucking sad, yo. It's so close to Christmas, too. I know that feeling. I know the feeling of being dumped near Christmas time. It's happened twice. It's fucking great. But I saw it happen to somebody else, so I don't feel so bad anymore. that was great. Eat. Oh, fuck. How am I looking? Sunday, the day after the Christmas party. I feel fantastic. I had like, I don't know, 5 or 6 old fashions, 3 beers. I drink a lot. There's Javi back there. I'm always at his place. Always. Gonna help him deliver some Christmas joy to his nephews. Punching bags and video games. Yep.
Miss some deliveries. Of packages. Anyway, making some early Christmas deliveries since I won't be here during Christmas. So, if you look in the back of that truck there, we got some gifts. I'm not going to bother wrapping them up because they're too big. Then we got this for my other nephews. So, let's go make some deliveries.
Me bebí de tus ansias, aquel trago maldito. Cruzada de brazos, me dices que te vas. Ni rencores ni nada, solamente tus besos. Con permiso.
So I have these glasses on because it helps with the hangover. And Javi's eating chocolates.
Chocolate covered almonds. Mm. I have some rum balls too that are pretty good.
They hurt. Just made deliveries. I was there.
Okay. Some deliveries from my nephews. I got my older two nephews a punching bag so they don't punch each other. That ain't gonna work. But yeah, I delivered what's my other nephew, other older nephew, Modern Warfare. So it's on Xbox One, so y'all can't play with them.
But, yeah. If they ever do cross platform for that shit, he'd probably whip his ass.
No, he'd do it with my ass, for sure. But now I think about it, we gotta take this. Come here. This little guy, Beth.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's do that.
Hello, my name is Zira. I will appear during the hyperlapse clips in the vlog. That's if Eric remembers to add me to the show. I have a message to deliver from Eric. He says, I hope you noticed the watermark has disappeared. I have put in some time and some effort into the production of this vlog. Thank you, Michael aka MV Cronus aka Big Daddy KFC. I love you so very much for making the new intro.